In this video, we will learn how to search for and view payments, payment plan breakdowns, and print receipts within the Payment Tracker screen. The Payment Tracker tool is an efficient way to search for any patient or insurance payment, payment plan payments, or the claims associated with those payments. Users with the tracking permission will be able to view and track payments. Let's get started. Navigate to the Payment Tracker screen by clicking Payment, then Payment Tracker. To start tracking your payments, you need to add in your search filters. Do you want to view patient payments, insurance payments, or both? You can filter by a specific patient or payer, track payments based on the date received or entered, filter by the check number, claim number, or payment plan, and search. Once the results load, you will see patient payments grouped at the top and insurance payments grouped at the bottom. Use the Find and Table bar to quickly locate a payment. Expand the line items to see the claims and charges associated with the payments. Did you forget to print a receipt while posting a patient payment? Don't worry, you can print a receipt at any time by clicking the Print link under the Receipt column. Right-clicking on a payment will give you additional options, such as opening the patient, claim, or payer record. Customize your view by right-clicking on the column headers to rearrange the columns or add new columns, like the Entered By column, to see which users entered the payment. Once you are done, click Close. There we go, a quick walkthrough of the Payment Tracker screen. We encourage you to use this tool to help you simplify your payment workflows. For step-by-step directions, FAQs, and other how-to videos on the payment section, visit our Knowledge Center at help.collaboratemd.com. Thanks for watching.